Begin a journey.
Nkulunkulu akaqali uhambo.
And a plan of your life.
Ngecebo lempilo yakho.
At the moment and time when you first hear about it.
Ngesikhathi nangenkathi lapho uqala ukuzwa ngalokho.
Nkulunkulu akaqali uhambo necebo lempilo yakho ngesikhathi wena nje uzwa.
God does it.
Nkulunkulu ufuna wenzekeni ngempilo yakho.
Start the journey of your life or about your life in the moment when you have just heard.
The Bible says in Ephesians chapter 1 verse 4. Long before he laid down the foundations of the earth.
Uthi ngaphambi kokuba abeke izisekelo zomhlaba.
He had you and I in his mind. Because the Bible says again in Isaiah 46 verse 10.
Ngoba ku Isaiah 46 verse 10
God declares the end from the beginning. This is what happened to Rebecca. He comes into the picture in a history that is so rich. He comes into a family that God has appointed to carry a blessing for all the nations. A woman amongst women is not afraid to take new assignments unless God takes hold of them. Just like
Rebecca.
She comes into the family of Abraham. This assignment she receives.
Ushers
her into a destiny that she did not even know about. But when does it start? It starts from serving the camels. You know, sometimes we think uhambo lwethu luzoqala phezulu.
Kwesinye isikhathi we just think that our journey will start from the top.
Uhambo oluya empumelelweni luqala phansi.
The journey that is going to succeed
or luqala ngama assignments abukeke dalelekile. Talking to a woman among women here. I'm talking to a woman among women here. Sometimes we sit at church and not take assignments.
Because we want to work next to the pastors.
Am I talking to somebody here tonight?
It's like you will be easily noticeable if you
work
next to the pastor. But God doesn't want you to say that. He wants you to feed the camels and
not
the pastor. He wants you to clean and to wash the car. That's from there, the issue of Rebecca.
Rebecca, Jacob.
He did not just came up as the mother of Jacob. But where is that Jenny Sebens?
There was a woman!
What one was first?
I will miss my destiny. I want to close.
Sing for the fire.
Then she takes the responsibility. She gives strength to the camels. Colossians 3:23 verse 24 says, whatever you do, whatever you do, look at your neighbor and say, whatever you do. Look at your other lady sitting next to you, even if it's a man, say, whatever you do. The Bible says, work at it with all your heart. As working for the Lord, not for human masters. And then it continues to say, since you know that you will receive an inheritance from the Lord as a reward. When Rebecca took that assignment of serving the camels as if they were her
father's camels.
Urebecca ngesikhathi ondla amakamela kusengathi akayise.
She didn't know that there was a reward, there was an inheritance, an eternal inheritance that God had already laid up for her.
Wayengazi ukuthi
kunefu uNkulunkulu akubekele wona as a woman.
Wena njengowesifazane.
All that you have to do is to connect yourself.
Wenze ukuthi uphume wena.
See what God wants you to see.
Ubone lento
uNkulunkulu akubekele wona. In the name of Jesus Christ, that the Lord will open the eyes of your understanding. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ that God will cause you to see.
Bona.
It might look misty. Look beyond the misty
clouds.
See what God has in store for you.
Amen.
And after that, Rebecca becomes a bride of Isaac. The rest is history. She's a mother of Esau and Jacob. Her obedient steps moved and placed her into a great destiny as a woman. If you are a cleaner, it's your assignment. You are not less important than a doctor. Take your assignment seriously. Whatever you do, do it as unto the Lord. Because when history records, it will talk about you. A woman.
Or a cleaning as
would have a cabin about the
Sazoo. Like there was no one else who was able to do the work.
Little Bible, Mary arose.
The Bible says, "O Maria,
and went with haste.
Wakichi, my
God,
just to tell the story
that we
did
not know
it has already happened. The story has already happened. Because there is the Holy Spirit. That business is already made. Just run. Start running. Just run. Run.
Jezebel,
they are Jezebel who abort the visions. If you talk to them, if you find yourself in a problem that your vision is not
hog,
it's not coming to fruition because they are carrying hell within them. Elizabeth,
what is up, Elizabeth?
Oh, God, Elizabeth.
No Rahab,
Rahab, the prostitute.
Was she?
She changed.
Is fair.
From being a prostitute,
what about a woman among women?
What about
a woman?
The walls of Jericho fell, and other women died because of Rahab, the prostitute. But Rahab, the prostitute, did not die.
What was she?
Because she changed.
You are an Elizabeth.
When we
Elizabeth, tonight I want to declare
that
you are an Elizabeth.